There. In this question, we are given this balanced chemical equation for the reaction of sulfur with oxygen.